it's had a couple of strong games. Other than that, it's been a bit hit and miss as to who is that man stepping up alongside Valdo within this team. I mean, this time around, from top to bottom, there's a kill difference of 3. Meanwhile, over on the side of Ents, it's 15.
Oh, what?
Oh my! How did he manage that?
That is the most unbelievable flick I've seen in a while.
We know.